winner of the Pewter Medal, representing the Skating Club of Boston, Maxim Naumov. In third place, and winner of the bronze medal, from the Skating Club of New York, Camden Pulkinen. In second place, and winner of the silver medal, representing the Smoky Mountain Skating Club, Jason Brown. In first place, and winner of the gold medal, representing the Washington Figure Skating Club, Ilia Malinin. Medals will now be awarded by the President of U.S. Figure Skating, Samuel Augsher. The trophy will now be presented to your champion by 1971 U.S. champion John Bishopekovic. Flowers will now be